it's basically tied to the oil field to start with, the economy in Big Lake is. The only other economy you have is a little ranching, a little farming. Now, see, the oil field is a little bit different than a lot of businesses. What makes a successful oil field operation is those men out there in the field that's doing the work. Thank you. most every company here are shorthanded.
forbid, that stuff is a definite file between football and oil. The tighter the oil is, the more pressure there is on the football face to win, but they thought that oil is good, and they want to do football face. And the worse oil goes, and the lower the top goes, the pressure you just even better on the football face, because if the oil goes that bad, five rounds of football face, you better be good.
Thank you.